lot of like what his philosophy was about as a performer. It's very melodic, very expressive, and of course it features like tons of explosive technique all over the place. There's two major cadenzas in the piece that the saxophonist gets to show off. and the piece is also based around almost entirely around one single scale. That's the hexatonic scales. It's alternating minor thirds and half steps. So you'll hear that material a lot. And then there's a brief section in the middle where it kind of changes into a Lydian mode. And I kind of look at that part as like the saxophone's kind of like bursting out of all the darkness around it with like some kind of glimmer of hope or something. So with that being said, I hope you enjoy. This is John Anthony Lennon's Symphonic Rhapsody. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
exciting stuff and very difficult music. So I guess without further ado, this is where the saxophonist sets their saxophone on fire and we walk away.
Thank you.